I'm just excited to be here, and I think the biggest thing, or the biggest thing that excites me, is the fact that I know what this organization is about. And I was in training camp with Coach McHale, and I saw how he operates and what he expects from the team and what he's about. And so to me, you know, that's something that I believe in as well, and it just made sense. I don't see myself as a conquering king, but it's been an unbelievable ride. Just a lot of things that I didn't expect to happen, and in terms of just the way last season went. And you know, I still have to kind of remind myself that this is all actually happening sometimes, but it's a huge blessing from God. And I can't believe how it all shaped up, and for me to be able to be right here right now, I'm definitely excited and thankful. I'm just trying to take it one day at a time, and a lot of stuff has come so fast, and you know, I'm just trying to make sure every day I wake up and I focus on what needs to be done that day. And I just want to make sure as a person and as a player that I'm consistent in what I believe in, and you know, that's the biggest thing for me, is waking up every day trying to glorify God and give my best effort and get better as a person and as a player.